just this in the boy Samuel was serving the Lord under the direction of him. There were very few messengers from the Lord, and the visions from him were quite rare. One night Eli, who was now almost blind, was sleeping in his own room. Samuel was sleeping in the sanctuary, where the secret covenant box was before dawn. While the lamp was still burning, the Lord called Samuel. He answered Jesus and ran to Eli and said, "You called me, and here I am." But Eli answered, "I didn't call you. Go back to him." So Samuel went back to him. The Lord called Samuel again. The boy did not know that it was the Lord, because the Lord had never spoken to him before. So he got up and went to him and said, "You called me, and here I am." But Eli answered, "My son, I didn't call you. Go back to him." The Lord called Samuel a third time. He got up, went to Eli, and said, "You called me, and here I am." Then Eli realized that it was the Lord who was calling the boy. So he said to him, "Go back to bed, and if he calls you again, say, 'Speak, Lord, your servant is listening.'" So Samuel went back to bed. The Lord came and stood there and called as he had before, "Samuel, Samuel." Samuel answered, "Speak, your servant is listening." The Lord said to him, "Someday I am going to do something to the people of Israel that is so terrible that everyone who hears about it will be stunned. One that day I will carry out all my threats against his family from beginning to end. I have already told him that I am going to punish his family forever because his son has spoken everything against me." He didn't know that they were doing this, but he did not stop them. So solemnly declared to the family of Eli, "No sacrifice or offering will ever be able to remove the consequences of this terrible sin." Samuel stayed in bed until morning. Then he got up and opened the door of the house of the Lord. He was afraid to tell Eli about the vision. Eli asked to tell, and he was telling Eli about the vision. Eli called him, "Samuel, my boy." "Yes, sir," answered Samuel. "What did the Lord tell you?" Eli asked, "Don't keep anything from me. God will punish your She really, if you don't tell me everything, he said. So Samuel told him everything. He said, did not keep anything back. He said, he is the Lord. He will do whatever seems the best for him. As Samuel grew up, the Lord was with him and made him make come true everything that Samuel said. So all the people of Israel from one end of the country to the other know that Samuel was indeed a prophet of the Lord. The Lord continued to reveal himself in at Shiloh, where he had appeared to Samuel and he had spoken to him. And when Samuel spoke, all Israel listened. Thank you, Paul, for this message, Lord, that I remember what I have seen in Jesus that hung in the cross, and I saw the light of the and the crowning with thorns on his hands and the snail on his feet. That's why I also and he reminds me to be always be courage, don't be as him. Do what I have give to you, because you do not do for you, I do it for you. It was in vision, I do it more on vision. That's why every day I go on vision. Since many years ago, 5 or 10 years, I do this and thank the Lord that I am now in YouTube channel. So I remind everybody all over the world, have to believe. In every call to the Lord answers by vision. Like yesterday, what happened to Hope in his Nahigatsi and the scalp and source of a worm, and he described his vision to the children that I have. Thank you for this, Lord. Always be kind and not be ashamed. I'm not doing for this for why always praying, because this day for the world peace. That's why I humbly offer, Lord, all my being, my world thought, and deeds, together the trouble and sacrifice we encounter for your grace. That's why, Lord, I will still be no praying, just calling your name. This I seek and compose song, but it is Vishaya, and I have explained it in million English. Hira Ram ang buhay ko, Hiram angels above. di più. E non le ne sono raggiunto qualche. Thank you for Lord. Lord, salamat.